a long name with a shoe with some interesting features. Stay tuned for my review of the Adidas Terrex 2 Ultra Parley Trail Running Shoe. Let's start by breaking down the name. Terrex represents their hard-wearing outdoor line of footwear. The Parley refers to the fact that it uses upcycled plastic waste, and then Ultra obviously is because it's an ultra trail running shoe. Style-wise, as always, Adidas is on the mark here. This is a good-looking pair of shoes. And mine is in a nice black colorway here, but you can also get it in a couple other colors, including this gold color as well as a coral color. Next, let's go over the general features of the shoe. As you can see, it's not like a traditional shoe. It doesn't have a tongue. It's basically all one piece of material all around the shoe, and it fits a bit like a slipper or sock on the front here. The outsole is very hard wearing and durable, so it's very abrasion resistant. I'd have no problem so far with rocks cutting in or anything like that. The midsole uses what they call their boost materials, so it's supposed to give you back some energy when you're running, but all I can say is it's definitely very cushioned and soft feeling when you're running in it. On the side here it says 23-29, and I'm going to take that to mean that it's a 6mm drop with 29 in the rear and 23 in the front. And you'll notice in the front there's a really good toe bumper to protect you from impacts. On the bottom of the shoe you'll note that they've gone with a Continental grip. So Continental is a company well known for making bicycle tires, car tires, and that sort of thing. So they definitely know their way around rubber compounds. Overall, the weight of the shoe, it's not the lightest out there, but it's not the heaviest either. Put on the scale, I got the entire shoe weighing in at about 325 grams. So compared to some of my lightest weight shoes, it's about 20 to 25% heavier. So keep that in mind. As with any pair of shoes that I've reviewed, I have put these through their paces. In the last month, I've put on about 120 kilometers of a range of different trails to get a good sense of these. What I did love was the elastic cuff around the foot. This prevented a lot of small rocks and things from entering, so that was a great feature. Toe bumper worked great. The actual feel and the grip underneath was very solid, so I felt like there was a good amount of connection with the ground. However, where I had a problem was on the top of the shoe. Regardless of whether I tightened these up super tight or left them loose, my foot kind of always felt like it had a little bit of discomfort on the top. And this got really evident in runs over 2 hours. And for me, that's sort of a deal breaker if you're running a 50 kilometer or 100 kilometer race and that sort of thing. But of course, everyone's foot is different and they might be perfect for your foot. I think the real issue for me in the shoe is the fact that there's no padding underneath the tongue area. You've got good padding where the heel gets cradled, but nothing on the top of your foot where your tongue would normally have some padding. And I think maybe that's what made it uncomfortable on my foot. To wrap things up, I give Adidas high marks for the fact that they've taken the initiative to do something like use upcycled ocean plastic in their shoes. That's a great step forward. However, I think they have a little bit of work to do on the padding around this particular model. Because of that, I'd say this shoe is probably good for short to mid-range runs on technical terrain, and if you've got the right foot shape, it might be your go-to for everything. That does it for my review of the Terrex 2 Ultra Parley Trail Running Shoe. For more information on this and all the products, head to the Adidas website.